beaucoup.
You just keep saying it.
Sure.
It's roaming tide.
The battle's starting.
I like where's precious.
Just get out.
Is a great conductor.
There's more to this. You know I'm.
Can you just die to a roaming tide?
You need to pull creeps, do you?
Yes, yes.
No, I think it's fine. I should have pulled creeps. It's so much better. I always forget about it. Oh, back. Okay, it's not fine at all. We just lost a game, actually.
Can you fight him?
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Okay, Orb of Animal, this is fucked up.
Yes.
Let's talk about your top tower.
Who's a task attack? We're dead.
Fuck this piece of shit, man!
Let's get to the point.
Is this Kirby music? I forgot what game it was. Kinda sound like Kirby music.
Something good this time! Yeah.
Rasa, come to Snowball.
At last.
Passive boots? What the fuck?
What do you buy?
Motherfucking piece of shit. I'm fucking dead. At least I got the Loon Wharf. Feels fucking bad, man. Always getting tri-lanes.
Jeff, you need the help?
Niet! Just win other lanes now, Bliad. I don't think he can help with Tusker in this lane.
Points away.
Right behind you.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Morpheus. The guy from Matrix. Black guy. Yeah, I said it.
Right. To be sure.
Just wait me and go.
You can come behind. He's free.
Oh my god.
Go now?
Bane is such a bullshit hero, man. Look at this shit. Fuck!
It's conceivable.
Just hit him, nigga.
We just keep saying.
Ooh, his courier got killed. Those things aren't cheap, you know.
Reach him, ever.
Just keep fucking saying it, man.
Okay.
Shit! He only has one spell. And it's no- Oh my god! Why do they try lane here? It makes no fucking sense. How is he level 4 in Elsie?
Yeah, it's pretty strong.
Moving.
End, man, end.
Your bottom tower is under
attack.
Lost. Now we lost. It's face boots tied.
Now bow before me, you filthy plebs.
Plebs.
Sure. You dropped something.
That's a classic. I got triple lane. We're still losing two other lanes, I'm sure. Well, Mouse is winning mid, actually. That's my boy Mouse.
I'm gonna pull.
will does this mean?
My boy Mouse is playing some Dota 2, man. But I hate this game.
To the task at hand.
And he's dead. No?
Bane is meat.
At your disposal.
I don't have enough mana.
Is this wise for you?
Is he six? No, he's just clearing my clarity.
Yeah.
If he turns six while doing something, I will be sad.
What?
Yes, Hygrom.
He's blocked.
Ward it.
Yes, yes.
How the fuck this dog got 0? 4-0.
This guy's such a bully.
Tide roaming best hero.
Okay.
Nah, he's just swimming. I'm going tri lane. I'm getting bullied, man. What the fuck? Yo, oh, watch out, dude. This is going. What is this pathing? Can shrine.
Be shrine?
Yeah, yeah. Just, I don't know if they have a ward here. I think they do.
Uh-huh. They cannot kill him.
This man is such a bully, honestly. He should cut off a finger for every single person he's bullish. Bash out his fingernails with one of those tool
coming,
hammers.
Coming, I'm coming. He used blink. Can we kill Kuyo? Can we kill Kuyo?
He is arcane rune, so...
So he dead. So he died.
He is fucking dead, man. That's our reason.
I have to be really careful here. Cause he can just kill me if he runs in with face boots and then ulties my ass.
I'm shrine. Ugna.
Can I come as well? Can I come as well?
And we gank top after. You can set up on Rust. We just wait, it's not deniable. 5 seconds,
sir. Your middle tower is under attack.
I could have been rotating at all, you know.
Push snowball, push snowball.
I was about a good bit.
Something good this time.
Where is the shrine and shit?
He just blinked on me.
He actually used blink, yeah, good one.
It's gonna be such a bad game for the Quap.
Time at last.
Yeah, look at their heroes. How does Quap play in this game?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Ba-ba-bum. Thanks, Mr. Alex. No,
sorry, my bad. I got mana, but.
They're pushing bottom and Tide is bottom too. Oh, you went mid.
Go side. Suka bled. He's strong. 1 second.
Thanks, Mr. Juicer ahead. Oh, I'm getting zoned. He's TPing top for Juggernaut.
He's TPing top.
Finally, space. I think my laser is feeding and he's pretty high ranking too. What's happening, guys?
Space for SingSing.
First time in the game I'm getting space.
Can we defend top now?
Facebook's tight, man. They're so
whatever, go fuck tight. Can you roll?
Ben wondering where the name SingSing came from. Check the actual word, good nothing.
Давай, давай.
Ай, сука. Where does the name SingSing come from? It is just my normal name twice.
Bro, you saw three people top. Why you show?
I am, my laser has issues.
A bit smart. A bit of fucking smart.
Come on, Zing.
kill him again.
And I killed him again.
He's ours now.
He has long like this.
Oh, you level 3, man.
I'm gonna port bottom as well.
On the way, on the way. Alright.
We can
port bottom, we can kill.
Defend towers.
That guy sounds like Quirk. But maybe that's just German. Why is this happening?
Let's talk about your top tower.
Rest assured.
Dire snow fortified their structures.
That was a pretty nice play.
Now it's free to play top Razor. You was about to wait.
Oh no. I saw my Razor's form, it's not good. Thanks, Mr. Kenny.
It is a good
game. That's up to him, man. I thought this might happen.
The enemy's bottom tower is down.
Time at last. A
new world's coming.
Bum. Thanks, Mr. Fucking News. To be sure.
Care died 6.
Wait. They're all after 6. Should wait hours.
Actually, block this shit.
There's more to this.
Yep.
I think you're thinking about ulting, but I think my Q breaks it. Okay. Thanks, is this just sound this hour?
I'm gonna
don't have to defend top.
I know. Illusion. Precious bump. An excellent choice. We're dead.
Legion matters soon, Bling.
The problem is Dragon now. He had 3 farm comparable to our Razor. Have a lot.
Fight SingSing. You what, mate?
Moving.
Can you smoke us to trigger out maybe the Shadow Shaman?
I
got a little sponge. Think we can kill him. If he gets level 2 Omnislash, he kill us. Not when we kill him. Okay, if you save. She'll catch up Baneford.
There's a tide there too, watch out.
Good? Fuck this thing.
Yes.
Scary to play against Ravage.
Hi Sing. Happy New Year's
wait,
and all the best
all.
For you.
Thanks, Mr. Phylexis.
Married was a mistake.
This jug is a problem. Solo sure. Freeform jug.
All missing. They're up to something. Let's probably behind Chugger.
I don't know.
What the fuck with shit, man?
Hey, you coming in, Salia Greeting from Lucy on Davi?
Not going in while I don't see sight.
There's a guy called Gucci saying hi to you, Davy. From my stream.
Lord.
Think Gucci baited us?
Tower is under attack. Dire have fortified their structures.
Every ult is used except maybe Bane.
No, I used it, dude. He definitely used it.
Your bottom tower just fell. Maybe you shouldn't look.
Then we have to smoke and do something now.
don't know how my Razor is such a bad game. It's fucking solo lane against Elsie, man. What the fuck?
Look.
Yeah, but we need more damage. You're only two supports. Can't kill him.
This bit.
What? How am I stuck here? It doesn't make any sense! It's a fucking corner!
Is that so?
Need one core to kill Juggernaut.
Is he down?
I can TP.
Where does this lead?
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Wait!
You did it!
Why do I skill passive over shield crash? Because I don't really have mana for laning phase to spam shield crash, and it doesn't do anything against the lineup in early game.
Can we go? I'm here now. Give me a team.
She'll keep going.
Passive.
Nice, Mr. Laser Beam skill.
Seriously.
Fear not.
What the fuck?
Yeah, two ranged heroes. Can you destroy this fucking Juggernaut shit, man?
No, well, I can't. When I'm dueled.
Ranged heroes.
I'm fucking dueled. And I killed Juggernaut. That was like my first thought there. And not killing Ilvard.
Gonna get the shrine.
It looks like Dire fortified their structures.
They have Ravage and shit up again.
I have never run from a fight.
Oh my god, he went the other way! Oh my god, I thought he would juke up. Endo.
Is it danger? He is this way.
I think my shield crusher was too low to break the raindrop too.
Time at last.
Who jukes down there, man? I didn't know he could go down from that spot. What the fuck?
He has Omni Slash.
Someone also explain me how an LC beats Razor in lane.
Killing spree.
I don't have TP. Can someone explain?
I know.
Destroy a ward, please, destroy.
Let's get to the point.
Dominating! Double kill!
Oh my god! And then he still dies too.
It was our win condition if we fight the S5.
Well,
if you don't react in time, we can't do shit. Use the Ravage on me and Razor and we're still alive. And we had no help.
He just wanted this. That is one.
At your disposal.
Just makes the game so hard. I don't think you get to lose your lane 1v1 when I'm 1v3. Especially when you pick a Razor. Like, that hero relies on winning the lane 100%. If you lose your lane with Razor, the game's
we should do something now.
Fucking over.
We used Ravage. Let me smoke.
How do we do something?
I mean, I don't see us winning else.
Okay. I don't see us winning at all. Because Jagger
yeah, well is
then. Over farming, guys.
Warded or what was
yes,
it?
Shadowblade.
Shadowblade, okay. Blink Shadowblade.
Something good this time.
away.
Is that a challenge?
Da-da-da!
Kaya.
He's Gorka.
Yes, we'll see him.
Yes, he is. I can't go in first, there's a bane. You mouse, I'm out. Oh, he sucks good.
It wasn't actually that bad. We got Aegis.
I got the Quaff and Ravage.
I like Ravage. Just keep on fighting now. We have to play high paced.
It's a danger. She's this way. It really feels like we don't have a carry. Yeah, I mean, look at these items, man. Fuck. And it's not exactly a catch up hero either.
There's more to this. Where does this
got it?
You know I
coming bottom as well, that's fine.
I don't have TP yet.
We are coming smoke.
Fucking hell! Oh my god!
No way she killed her. Only if Rust reach.
Oh, she just blinked in! Fucking.
Yeah.
That's a dumbass bitch! You know how to spell a dumbass bitch is when they do shit like that.
Right. Go on, dragon. Hide, whatever.
Yeah, but we don't have any core snare.
Okay, excuse me.
You see? How to spot a dumbass bitch 101. That's another one right there. You can tell by the way they run into four heroes by themselves. Gives it away instantly.
Can I push together?
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Sick. He's a on this bottom.
Let's talk about your top tower.
I'm not worried.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
We have been.
Dumb ass. Bitches with a hard B!
Right now. Bro.
Let's get to the point.
Go back, he can just duel you with Shadow Blade.
If he comes, we kill.
Okay. An honorable path.
There's a haste top. I have a blink now.
Yes!
Pretty sure not gonna die.
Wait.
Maybe kill this guy. I have hex blink.
Smoke us.
How much gold is this, man? 80 gold. Oh my god. I always think the recipe is 900 and then I thought it was 1000 and then it was 1100 and now it's fucking 1200. Every patch, man, it changes a little.
Blink out.
Yes.
Go on, I'm keeping this one.
Yo, I'm baiting bottom, I'm baiting bottom.
We just need 3 people to kill them. They don't want to fight us. We will split like Jagger. We need to kill Jagger.
He is gonna duel me on bottom.
We are waiting for nothing. No one will be able to.
So lucky this.
Like maybe LC will be, but LC is not that hero we want to kill.
LC didn't go BKB. You know how hard
we need to kill Jagger
to Pango when you go BKB.
Yeah,
some idiot editors that go like go Idolens LC to counter Pango. It is assumed by BKB. You BKB and blink on top of the fucking thing, you know? And then you do.
And sleep.
I can go. I got this one.
If you can reach.
You're alone, but.
Okay, tied maybe.
Yeah, we're split right now.
Still behind.
I can maybe get this quap. Come.
Yeah, I'm still bullying.
Is the quap dead again?
Oh,
she didn't die. Or is she? She's gonna blink somewhere on me maybe? No, to the right. Oh, top.
1 second, snowball, show me.
Let's see if she blinks. Oh, she died.
Okay. Fuck this shit, man.
I'm worth. That works, I mean.
Let's get top tower.
Worth.
Don't blink so I can save you from some shit.
What?
We should fight.
At your disposal.
I wanna see the graph on this game. This is fucking like a mountain.
Can we get the bane?
They're all top. They're ready on.
Yeah, we can fight top, no quap.
Someone is far away.
This jug is splitting non-stop. Your bottom tower is under. There's duels right now? Oh no! Oh, he didn't die! Oh, 1 HP snowball save!
Good job.
If there was only some kind of hero that had all the farm on the entire game.
If
only a hero like that existed.
Something good this time.
Razor called up too. I mean, everyone will catch up, I guess, if you win fights like that.
Don't save me, hero.
Yeah, get out
there. Just miss. Oh, he's
you don't
still
have
here.
Any
he's
shit
still...
to initiate, just drums and medallion. Hey. 20 seconds, people. If you catch Jack, we'll be really good. I'm coming to
what?
You don't mistake, we're going to farm. Don't scare
them. I can't go there now. Ah, fuck, man, that one keep!
A moment.
I got the reach of this.
Look. Guys, he is about Omni Slash.
You guys are fine.
Asleep.
Fine, by the way.
I don't have slow. Rumble soon.
Got him.
Thank God this LC went Shadow Blade instead of something useful.
I got here. He used Omni Slash.
I'll defend to push out both. Does Queen of Wind go to OC or some shit?
No, I don't think so. It's Kaya Lincoln's veil. I don't know if he has a new item.
I was already bordering on observed.
I was already bordering on observed. I think Pangolin needs buff. You know. Make him so good that even shitters can play him to 50% win rate. Which is like what, 46, 48 right now? Yeah. Pick a simple fixture hero.
Care top.
Like from his 2.5 strength per level, it should be like 5 or 6 per level.
I like where this is going.
And that's pretty nice, I think.
The danger. She is this way.
Yeah. I think that should fix most things in this hero.
An excellent choice.
By the way, if someone of you will go Hex, it will be really good for us.
But I need
cooldown maybe.
He's bottom the Juggernaut. He's gonna farm more wave.
Go for Juggernaut again, we should start. We need Pangolier or Razor.
Yeah, but we need Rasta in this.
Is that a challenge?
They're all
I can break his TP in shit, so I don't really scare. Actually, don't see anyone, maybe we're all coming here.
Oh, I'm almost at 20. Moving. That's such a big power spike, too. 20 strength, by the way, hello?
Let's try to get the
we need some deep wards with smoke.
Casual talent of 40 or 20 strength.
I did just see what it is.
I'm a tank, by the way, and a DPS, and a teamfight disruptor.
Can we smoke there?
You wanna fight there?
We should try it.
Go.
I'm teaming, sure. We check. He's out.
It's already down. Don't fight.
I'm out.
We panicked, so LC got the edges instead of dragging. That's good. Just get back.
Save him if you can. No chasing.
Double kill. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Uh-huh. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is gone.
I actually got a lot of shit.
Don't let your middle tower
go. What? He bashed me in spin! No way! Abyssal! What a genius!
Your middle barracks have fallen. Oh no!
Just like that, we fucking lost the game. Lost the game, won the game, and then in like 10 seconds time we lost the game again. Time to win the game again? I mean, this Crops Island build is some griefy ass shit too.
Get the Jigger bottom, get the Jigger.
Ooh. Here's full. Hello? You was running with me, like, why it takes so long, man?
Fuck, I have so many things to worry about.
Rest assured.
Yes. What the fuck?
I still got the edges and I'll see if he can do someone blue here.
Yes.
Look.
Thank you, Syndrome.
Oh my god, he's a genius! It's a genius level Juggernaut player! I didn't expect to get counted by a fucking Juggernaut in late game. Ah, it's GG.
Killing spree. Double kill. That'll
freeze you in your tracks. Don't let your middle tower fall.
We didn't get a single ulti off, huh? Or, well, I guess it's only us, though. That's all right for him.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your ancient is under attack.
Who's bad, man? Bullied.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
Давай, давай!
Your bottom barracks have fallen. Your bottom barracks are under attack.
What will?
Fuck. Endo. Endo. Their safe lane, my safe lane.
Needs a dog, man.
Well, I'm not gonna get a game.
But we need an ultra dog right now, like something that barks when you talk to it. Then we'll get a game.
You mean rain?
Well, even more, dude. Like it has to be like Herald one dog, you know?
Did you get smashed by Kuman Juggernaut?
I mean, I got smashed by my own laser safe lane that lost 1-1 to LC.
Did you see the farm on that Juggernaut?
Did you see my laser? How did you lose to an Elsie's laser?
I've seen it before.
How?
What do you mean, how?
How?
I mean, if you don't know the... If you don't know how to react when you pull your wave, you just lose.
How do you react when he pulls your wave?
You pull his wave between towers. If you don't do it, then you're fucked.
Who doesn't do that?
Well, lots of people don't do that. You'd be surprised. Especially with Razor, I see it a lot actually, because he starts draining the guy when he pulls the wave and he thinks it's cool, and then he misses pulling the wave, you know?
Nice, have 50 damage, then he loses.
Yeah, and then he lasts under tower, and then full wave gets denied, and he's fucking done.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Karamos.
Are we inviting Bambo or not? He said he wanted to play.
Yeah, invite him.
I invite him, though.
But we need, I told you guys, we need Super Dog to get a game.
I don't have Super Dog, that's your specialist.
Good luck with your medical finals, Mr. Caramel Seco.
Yeah, Sing. Provide the dog, please.
Let me look for a dog. Oh, invite this dog.
What's that?
Is it a girl? And it's too high rank. We need.
How are we ever gonna find a
legend,
game?
We need legend one at the most. Like serious.
Yeah, I feel like we ever gonna find a game.
It's too high. It's too high. Mm. Dog too strong.
Your invite we just accepted, by the way.
Accepted.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Are you telling me I have to wait 5 minutes? Because
I'll play next. You're probably still queuing before when I've done it.
I don't have any dogs.
We had back.
No dogs then.
What's the lowest you can even queue with? I
think it's legend. I've seen us queue with legend before. I don't know though.
You wanna watch the next Kuman gameplay?
I mean, what else? Is there
just let's watch that. He's in the game. Gonna pick a hero and...
I wanna see Bamble's gameplay, dude.
He's gonna have 10,000 GPM. Did hopefully they're in the same game, right?
How is Kuman not already a TI winner? Can you explain this to me?
Beats me, dude. Guy is an insane player.
No, his entire team sucks last game. Ninja solo wins, anyway.
I mean, that's every game, dude. That guy is really, really good.
Come on.
What? Are you jealous, Skull?
Yes.
How is this Skull guy not TI winner yet?
How am I not TI?
He's so good!
Thank you. I was waiting for you to say that, so...
Welcome.
Did we ruin your time sing here, inviting you to this party? No. Where we just sit and watch a timer?
No, it's perfect, I'm eating anyway. So.
Are you enjoying solo queue?
No, I never enjoy solo queue.
Kuman, first game in Dota 2, 2016. In May.
Fuck.
What a player, dude.
He played Horn, right?
Yeah. Hope he's in the same game with Bamboo. Yeah, he is. They're in the same team even.
Damn.
Yeah, I also have Mage and Pikett. Oh.
Mage, Pikett, Kuman and Bamboo. Who is playing the offlane slash support in that team? Which one of the three?
Probably Pikett is gonna play offlane support.
I doubt that. I'm 100% sure Kuman is gonna do it.
Dude, there's no way.
You wanna bet?
Yes.
Alright, let's bet something. What do you have?
I'm looking at Kuman game history. There's not a single game that even resembles a support hero.
If I'm right, I get to replace you in Optic as position 4. I'll take your plane ticket.
You think that's my decision?
I'll impersonate you. No, you give me your passport and plane ticket. I'll impersonate you. I get your salary. I'll play for you.
Alright. I'm looking at his game history, dude. I already went like 6 pages, I didn't see a single hero that could even be considered a semi-support. Not a single one.
Yeah, you'll see, dude. I mean, you think...
Alright.
I know my Pikett.
I got the first one. He played a Pudge game.
Yeah.
28 days ago.
This is 28 days later. Have you seen that movie? This is it.
I didn't see it.
What? It's like the best... It's like the best fucking... Well, I don't know if it's horror, but whatever genre it is, movie.
It's like the zombies one, right?
Yeah, but I don't want to use the Z word.
I heard about it. I heard it's good.
It's good.
I mean, I'm pretty sure Pikett is going to play the...
No.
...supported often. And hopefully for Team Dire, it's not Mage.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't... Actually, maybe it's Mage. Hopefully for Team Dire.
Hopefully not.
Can some shitty 5-man stack challenge us again or something? Find 2 more people.
Ah, it's often cop. Problem solved.
On Kuman though, right?
No, this bike just pick cop, right? It has to be often.
Yeah, maybe. Fuck.
It's a decent often cop as well. He's gonna have Bamba helping in lane.
Yeah.
You know, I've seen Pikett play quite a lot of supports lately, pubs.
Really?
Well, not a lot, but...
He's catching up to me in rank, dude.
Oh, picking Only Knight against Kuman, that's a mistake.
Is it Razor time?
It doesn't matter what hero.
It's gonna be Razor, dude.
Yeah, that actually does look like a Razor game.
Razor, you buy a hood this game, they can't touch you.
MR Punk and you for Segor Shield play Magica Isabel my virginity specific
for
that day. Also, I love you, K. Benka Wade, Dacian Boy.
Yeah, man, it's a cool Razor game.
I can't force anything, dude.
Yep. And also, then they can help Pycat be the real carry on the offlane. What?
That's not a good monkey game. I hate that hero.
Why did he feel he couldn't pick Razor out of?
Maybe it was banned.
Maybe, yeah. Ooh. Is Kakva Tinker gonna carry this, you think? Is it possible? The only win condition is if they win mid hard. Otherwise, like,
what make a bet? How many deaths mid's gonna have at minus 10?
That's such a gamble. It could be anything between 0 and 10. Probably more than 5 or.
And last game I played with him, we made a bet on his soul number at minute 8.
That's pretty good.
My carry was right with 15. I did carry the game afterwards though, so. No flame. Kuman is down.
Game is over.
You don't pick this monkey though, it's the most overrated hero in Dota.
It's not that good.
I hate it.
I wanna watch mid lane, dude. Look at that lane, that's so interesting. This is where either mage goes 0 and 10 or 10 and 0, I wanna find out.
Quickwise.
I think actually the supports on Radiant are too weak, they should be smashing me.
It's a Pycat support comp, dude, that's a classic.
Really?
Yeah, you don't remember he would play it on Alliance all the time? He wasn't playing support, but he would pick it, I guess. didn't he play it at some point?
Oh, I don't remember that.
I just remember it was his signature.
Oh, what the fuck? Hello?
I wasn't bad at all.
It's your turn to ban.
Happy New Year and play this chill song.
It's your turn to pick.
I'm mode triad from now on. I'm gonna mode triad until I'm top 10.
Oh, it's your friend.
Whose friend exactly?
Whose friend?
Don't be like that.
Whose friend is it?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Not mine.
Who are his friends? Are you gonna pick one or what?
You're roaming? We're not mid, dude. Legend 4 player mid.
I'm gonna go around and arrow chain skips. I'm gonna ward all his camps.
I like it.
Actually, I can't buy cooler, I have to buy more sentries.
Fill your entire inventory with sentries.
Is it really necessary to invest so much into...
You know? Actually, you're right. I'm done. You convinced me. I'm going boots instead.
The heals are so bad.
Honestly, yeah.
Maybe you should pick some heals and get countered by PA.
I was thinking about it. I was gonna pick Morphling, dude. How is Morphling banned in 2018?
I banned Morphling.
Yeah, Ghost?
Can this guy pick? Yeah, I heard the fuck is a win, dude. I think it was a win.
It's your turn. Good luck,
no, it's a mosquito in my room.
Shit, man. My bad. I think I left my window open. What gets really countered by PA?
Just pick some hero, dude.
Well, you told me already.
I was joking.
Right, I'm picking this hero to practice. Fuck all of you.
Lycan? Yeah. Lycan's fairly okay against PA, though.
Yeah, it's not good, though. It's definitely,
not good. I mean, yeah. You can't really kill him at some point.
Yeah, but fuck killing him. You kill everyone around him and PA can't kill you.
Yeah, it's good. Unless it's some god mode PA, then...
I need to redeem myself on this hero, man. I've embarrassed myself quite a bit. You know, I thought it was a good idea some game with like only top 50 players. So I was like, ah, fuck it, I'll second pick Lycan and practice it. I was playing like there was Vyvern, Gyro, PA. That was like the most suffered game I've ever played in my life.
Yeah, speaking of God mode PA.
Yeah, Magnus, huh?
All
yeah,
good.
But it's counteracted by having a Chen, though. Yeah, I mean, we're gonna disable him, we have like Aero and Scout.
I mean, my house I've never missed before. You know, I got gifted by Zyre today, he went fucking Mimi Hammer Filion.
How is it a gift, dude?
Well, that's fucking Zion Pubs, what are you talking about?
There's no way that shit is good!
I mean, why does Zyfling do it then?
I don't fucking know, man. Why does he do it? It's in the bag.
Oh, I can talk 4-4 Venom, Venom. Over Venom.
Probably good.
There's no way that shit is.
Oh, you should buy it with Venom instead of Salvant.
I don't have gold, man.
You didn't have gold for Salvant, oh.
Well, for Salvant, the thing I had, but not Tango.
Yeah, no, Salvant.
Salvant Venom first.
Yeah, I don't think you want to see Salvant anyway, so alright then. Just 10 Tangos. It lasts you for the entire game. Good idea.
Agreed. Who should carry mid in an optic team?
Who's what?
You carry in mid. I don't think I know him.
Piket and CCNC.
Oh, Piket is in your team. What? I didn't know that. Missed it. Completely missed it. Untracked.
Oh, so AFK. That's the one. Probably still there.
Some easy goal.
Is there a gank bottom, Jew?
Really, why don't you come top?
I'm gonna come
top. I'm fine here. You can leave me alone if you want.
Kill
this Phoenix. This lad. It's not a Phoenix over there, it's a Magnus over there. Stupid.
What the fuck? But then.
In Magnus.
Oh, it's a mid Magnus, alright, never mind.
Are you stupid? Yeah, fuck you, asshole.
I saw it, dude.
Yeah, fuck you, dude.
And why is there a boots on lad? Is this the tactic?
Very rude guy.
Yeah.
Calls me a rager.
What? What the fuck?
Are you fucking stupid?
I'm dead, dude.
Super.
What the fuck is here?
He's just leeching, dude.
He's gonna get level 2, you know, at some point. He keeps on leeching.
You have to deny everything, dude. Oh my god! I'm out. The game is over. Game is over. I'm out.
Can't deny everything. Dude, he doesn't have the thing.
I'm completely done with you, I'm out.
That sucks.
Arrow of destination, baby. Yeah. The farm keeps here. I think that guy needs help. What do you think? Whoa, he stopped!
I think he was fine.
He was fine.
This game is fucking disaster.
I ain't clicking that link, man.
God, I might love pauses when you're last sitting on a rage creep.
Am I dead?
I believe I'm being punched by a Phoenix.
Free money, man.
I get a wave coming at us.
You think he's gonna give me another keep the arrow?
Probably. To the battle. My favorite customer. I'm taking advantage of him.
How's it yours if it's mine?
Attack. Dude, fuck this Phoenix arrow. Just use a spirit smoke.
Yeah, but you're like it. You have Ring of Health, it's a base skill.
Yeah.
It seems balanced, by the way. Ring of Health is enhanced by strength.
And I'm buying it. It's not so much about the HP I'm losing, it's just about the creeps I miss when he does it. Because I can't really get him.
Dude. Are you watching this fully and trying to last it? It's like 4 creeps and he not only missed all of them, he ruined all of them, so I can't get them. Did you actually get a single one of those steps on the tower?
Yeah,
that's
true.
Good idea. So fucking boring. Forward by
bounds. When are you getting gang?
Since you command it. True. This guy's TPing here for nothing.
What? How does that miss?
It wasn't even closer, what do you mean?
I think I got fucked by my map, dude.
by using the
Monkey King map, yeah? I clicked here and it went on the rune spot instead of here. Because it's the high ground for me here. What the fuck? It's huge compared to the normal spot here for wards. Typical pay to lose maps.
Welcome to the secret shop.
To the battle. Can you get that one? Oh, yeah. Bet.
That's a chain creep, right? Leap forward. You understand?
Yo, get the.
It's AFK bird. Don't you love it when you don't even have to go to jungle for jungle creeps? They just come to you.
Wish I'll use it. I am pretty low.
Yeah.
He still has 9 times there. Don't even bother him. What's the point? Go shine. I wish I was playing like on this game.
Why?
It's always nice. You hit some creeps.
That hero is so fun.
How?
It's not actually that fun.
It is. It's like one of my favorite heroes to play.
Well, you and me are different people, I guess.
I think so too.
Are you gonna hit your own mid?
Yeah.
He's 6.
Would you really want to play versus a Phoenix just pressing spirits on you on cooldown? They don't actually do damage. Or they're just annoying.
Get walls.
I have. But what they do, they also get hit by spirits. Yeah.
So he uses one spirit and hits two walls and your heal.
Well, it depends on how much I spoke.
How is he just standing there? I don't think he's a kill. Wanna hunt Chen? Go hunt Chen. I can arrow the creep and then we kill the healer.
Oops.
What is this?
I need help here. Ah, oh, whatever, I'm too. Fuck.
You almost lost this, you know.
Yeah. What the fuck is happening with the curve?
Keybinds.
Fucking keybinds.
It's a.
CS.
Fuck. My keybinds are fucked now. I can't put the. Fucking play that custom game Ninja, dude. I changed the now.
Oh yeah, it happened to me in first game of the day.
Yeah, but I can't change the
deck.
Farming here.
What is gank, dude?
I'm just farming here, don't worry about it. Farming jungle at the lane.
Yeah, can we get the Chen when his haste turns
up? No, I want the kid. I want the tomato. Ask Mr. Child if he remembers the licking. Someone's asking me to ask you if he remembers the like of him the other day, bro.
I don't remember shit, man. I do want to kill mid.
Here.
Yo, can we kill us? No, we cannot.
Oh my god, I'm out.
How did you have a 6 on Phoenix?
I don't know actually. Oh, I solo Phoenix. Hopefully. Your bottom tower is under attack. You doing a thing now? We're just gang mid the Dominator?
Yep.
Happened to me the other game actually.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I underestimated how strong I am with just a Dominator. What can I do? I run them down, like, I don't give a shit.
You're actually just a better Chen with that, you know?
And if you get a stun camp, then they can't even TP away.
Yeah.
You know, like, the stun.
It's like basically a Chen gank on steroids.
I remember the old Dominator, it's just my favorite item, man.
I
haven't hit an arrow yet, I think.
Holy shit, have you seen how fast these creeps attack now, or just my Dominator and this creeps attack?
Yeah, I mean, it's ridiculously broken, like, you just farm so fast.
What the fuck is happening?
It's basically an AC. Look at his HP again.
Are you killing this guy?
No. You're stunning, dude?
I mean, I wanted to start off with the silence. What's your problem?
What the fuck, dude? What's the point? He's just dead if you just stun.
What do you mean, what's the point?
He's just dead!
Come
on, you fucking piece of shit. Yo, man, fuck you, dude. What the fuck is this?
Yo, are you.
proud.
No!
Can I fucking get my keybinds right? What is this? Why does it not exist? Oh, there it is. No, it does.
Nice. this is triangle for me.
Sure.
So nice.
No boots.
Oh my god, I like him. Yeah, of course. Why would I get, fuck? I didn't resummon because I'm fucking trying to fix my keybinds.
I mean, that's what Paparazzi did, but I'm pretty sure it's.
I've seen it a lot of times. You wanna just do this?
I mean, I can just do it, man. Silence the Phoenix.
Can you just go in? Fucking go in, man. Kill Ion.
What are they doing?
I don't know. My pets are killing them, though.
Yo, can we get this?
I'm dead, man. Sorry, man. I went to it. Oh, there you go. He stole my creep.
Can I lower it? Is it fast? No.
Good
idea.
No. No, of course not. Well, it's normal speed. Why is it fast?
It's not.
It's 425.
Because it's your dominator.
What the fuck?
I didn't know that. Well, I can steal it back, but I don't want to. He was gonna have that fast creep now.
Give him another fast creep.
He's gonna play a gen with fast creeps, dude. What can I really do?
Maybe Sing is not gonna hit out, man.
Yeah. I need slow creeps.
What do I, how do I fucking bind Curry, man? Because I rebound the key by accident in this fucking thing. In the options. I'm trying to find it.
What? I didn't get it.
Are we killing him?
No.
Didn't. Yeah, I don't think so.
You really should look at your bottom
tower. It's not like I'm pushing a tower.
Could.
But you're still fighting with your Hotkeys.
I'm still fighting with the Hotkeys. I'm trying to figure out the thing.
Oh, look, there's a fight on me. Can you join us? You have both.
Yeah, but I have no TP. I'm really trying to figure this out, dude. I'm not kidding. It's taking a lot of effort.
Alright.
It's not my hero hotkeys, it's just fucking options because I play that custom game and it's reset. So my Curry has no hotkeys, so I can't deliver my Necro book. This is what miracles are.
Why is Magnus winning the game? I don't understand. We search for so long and they just win.
What did Magnus do?
He's just following the Phoenix. Yeah, you haven't noticed?
No.
What happened? Because I ganked mid?
No, I think
mid?
No, it would.
Didn't you notice that? Didn't he notice that during the gank he was doing that as well? He was just following him?
Did.
Can we kill this?
I think they wanted off lane maybe, you know? Where would you be if you were a bird? Somewhere here? God! Bitch!
What is that? You're gonna circle around him? This is the most boring game ever.
Right, how do I deliver fucking items on Curry, dude? Alright, there we go. There was a thing I had to click. Nice.
Yeah, I had the same issue today.
Dude, I have to find the keybind and options, alright.
What? It's just normal...
Advanced? F? Do I press F here? Is it F now? Oh, it's F. Nice. Okay, we're fine, guys. Don't worry. Got this game now.
Even the skeletons, I'll fucking get all of them.
Actually feels nice playing like an early game too. You don't have to look at the other lanes to holler and shit. I just have to I just have my passive and I have my wolves. I don't give a shit about the other lanes.
You lose, you blame your team.
Yeah.
I mean you're never supposed to look at the other lanes.
No, I
did
just
before. Tell them you ask for howl if you need it. If they don't, then if they don't, then it's their fault.
Well, that's not necessarily how you have to play it, but yeah. Someone was farming these two camps.
So everyone is just FK.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun.
I'm
Phoenix level 11.
I'm hated for this game, guys.
I don't think it wasn't that bad, almost.
My dad. Can I arrow? Can you arrow? Arrow, arrow, arrow. Just arrow. Just arrow.
Not anymore, dude.
Why don't you arrow?
This keeps you, motherfucker! Oh, this guy
does
it from all of us.
No, you're not using arrow for some reason.
Because there's fucking keeps, dude. I'm waiting for the sun.
Nah, I'm waiting for you to heal.
I'm waiting for you to stun.
I'm scared. What if I miss?
What if I miss?
I thought you don't miss.
I don't.
So you should start.
I'm going out around
for 6 minutes. Now on, I will always start.
Killing this guy.
I don't know what Storm is doing though. Ooh. You scared him real good. You get sniffed, dude, no matter what.
Trying, dude.
I don't think you can.
Man.
Look at the neck.
Oops. Ah, the reset came by.
Yeah, it has happened to me, actually, this happened.
Yeah. It's whatever, they're not dying inside their base anyways.
125 goals for that shit too.
Yeah. Weird, now they have keybinds. That's fucking weird, man.
That's a weird bug.
No, it's something with the donut equips that fucks up your settings.
Yeah. I need to figure it out before I play Lycan again in real game.
It's like when you change the equip, then it... I don't know, it's really as far actually.
Go throne.
Why they don't get games so you get these kind of games?
No complaining, free game, please. You just complain or Gorg, what's wrong with him?
3 points, dude. I'm so happy. Dude.
Free game. You didn't pay for the other two.
Oh, wait, that's what you mean. I thought you mean like a free win, I should be happy.
Free win? Why would I ever say that?
I don't know, it's like free MMR. Climbing the leaderboards.
Finally.
That game.
Alright, which stone is it gonna kick? That's the question.
I'm planning this one for sure.
I mean,
this making one. Bets?
Yeah, I'm betting this one for sure. The one I'm marking. Dude, fuck this guy, what is he doing?
Well, you just selected this one and then you walked down.
No, I didn't, you cannot select
you
anything
fucking,
with that.
You fucking,
and I didn't even,
you walked down and then you kicked, you fucking
I didn't select it. Alright, well, which one?
Okay, this one. How the fuck is it this one? What the fuck? You're on top of this one.
Dude, it's just Dota.
Just Dota? Alright, dude.
Alright, which one now?
I mean, this one. That one! What? That wasn't even close! That couldn't even go there!
I mean...
You kicked it into yourself! I did 1,000 damage that game?
It is good, man, it is good.
I think all my
23 caves. How many of those 23 caves were 10 caves?
Like 7 or 8.
Why did they AFK? I mean, Mag Jugger, Mag PA.
This is small, so I don't know.
And he's playing a lane versus Furion. I guess it was some kind of weird trial lane with you guys, right? It wasn't that easy.
Furion was doing his thing.
Bombo's say with playing?
Yeah, but I think he's still in this game. Yeah. He is. Our ended pretty fast.
Your brain is crap with negative IQ.
Nice brains.
Got him.
Don't talk to me, ape. Go play with a banana. What's wrong with those guys?
It's a toxic game, man.
Post game banner, dude, don't worry.
Yeah, but these flames are like the flames you would see in the arena, you know? People
holy
stop.
Shit, they're losing so hard on that.
You assume this is different from GA, you know?
It is, kinda.
You think those people grew up, even though it was like 10 years ago?
I don't know.
Mentally, the you're same hot. Idiots.
Are they losing? Yeah, I mean, Monkey King was not the picture.
No. I think with Razor. Scores are reversed.
Days, obviously, this game is over.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Dude, I swear to God, I'm bringing in an Exorcist tomorrow, man.
Did you just get a game? Or Silcium?
Ghost.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm spooked.
No, we didn't get a game.
Okay. See you next game, though.
Happy New Year. Stop beats.
And Mage is doing his signature build.
What is that? Alright, we have to guess how many. Oh my god, I hate these fucking items when I see them that I can't take. I guess 7 deaths in 25 minutes is not that bad for Mage.
No, it's not so bad.
It's on the low end in one of these games.
I mean, they could still win this game, dude. Bambo has his Shadowblade ready, you know?
Yeah, and Bambo's dead and they just took racks. Have you seen it? Why don't you love it when you look at your mid lane SF? You just see travels, Yule's blink. That's his items. Like, what do? He has 10 HP, he joins a fight and he dies.
Why did he pick Monkey King, dude?
I don't know, dude.
What a mistake. I was saying how he's a good player and then he just...
Yeah, you kind of fucked up there, man.
That's not me, I guess. Bambo request to join.
You can always start flaming him now, saying he's shit, and then you're fine again.
We need a dub now.
Bambo, did you win your last pump?
You knew he's not a dog, dude. He's like,
it sounds sad. Sorry. What's the reverse of chipper? I need to Google this.
How can I win?
Who won that game? Is it Kuman or Mage?
How can I win if I have a safe here who doesn't even have farm?
And I have a mid laner.
He's also have farm. I have a dog.
Chipper.
But I never play with him, so I don't know.
Let's see. Opposites in English. I'm googling it for you.
Shut
now.
Shut the fuck up with your chipper bullshit. I'm gonna fucking kill you, dude.
What is chipper?
That's Bambo after he wins a pop.
Fucking Gorks. Gorks, one word.
As soon as Bambo, wins a pop, he's chipper as fuck, man. I swear to God. That's the only word I can find that defines him.
I don't know what chipper means.
How do people
well, now you do.
The voices of Bambo and
you don't. You don't
chipper
even
kill yourself.
Come on, man.
They sound so different.
Yeah, they really do.
Yeah, Bambo and Jew's voices are not even close to being the same.
What? I don't sound like.
Yeah.
You.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thanks, Mr. Butterfly FX.
We need.
Jew is way more intense than me.
May were intense?
Jules' voice is more intense.
I wouldn't know if I'd call it intense, but...
Any dogs available?
I just gave you one.
Any dogs? We need a dog.
Oh, dude. Sorry, I didn't...
Legend 5 or under. Oh, dude, that's great.
Oh, dog!
Nice.
Man, he's watching the stream and it's called dog.
Dog is not... Negative.
Oh, yeah.
Negative.
See how fast
dogs,
we got the game? All thanks to the dog.
Oh my god, we need more dogs!
We just flamed the shit out of him.
What is this like liquid stack, man?
How did we flame him?
Okay, it's definitely not a liquid stack.
Are you insulted when you're called
it's so balanced when you just get a Legend 4 player.
Look at this shit.
Magic can just become so much more balanced.
They just look
man.
At the rank, they're like, what the fuck did we just join? That guy's not connected, is he?
Nice rank,
though.
He is definitely not connecting.
Nice rank, dog player.
What?
You're 45. No. I'm 44.
You're 44?
According to me, I'm 40.
You're 44.
Mine says 45.
Well,
mine says 40.
I see 40 on you and 44 on you.
What? Am I bugged?
Oh, not dated.
Something is bugged, you know.
Right.
Ah, fuck, man. Why did dodge us? Game was balanced. Yeah. If matchmaking says it's balanced, it's balanced.
How
did they show your main rank when you play party? I don't understand.
Dude, don't question it.
Don't question it.
Free game.
What is wrong with you?
You don't get to complain about anything if it's a free game. Did you pay for this game? Did you pay anything at all?
I paid so much for this game.
What? Did you buy the game? Not cosmetics, but the game.
Not the game.
Yeah, see? You, know, people, you didn't pay shit! Did. Free game, no bitching.
Some people did, dude.
Free game, no bitching.
In the early days, people did.
I've bought a couple of accounts. So I definitely paid for this game.
Oh yeah. Me too. I bought one.
I have also... No, I had never bought an account actually.
You only sold a fucking account.
I played on my second one. I remember from on all the unranked games to fucking play, I remember.
Yeah, I played on my first second account. Yeah. No. Lost access to that one.
But I'm pretty much against smurfing in general.
But I hate that first levels you have to play.
When I played it, you could buy those XP
exactly.
boosters, remember?
Yeah.
Make 5-man stacks with XP boosts and it can't happen so fast.
Man, why did you dodge?
Yeah, why?
I don't have to wait, man. I was feeling happy for a second.
Yeah!
Rank is just a number, man.
Just a number.
There's a new Cool-Man pop coming up. That's always fun to watch. Pycat, Pablo, Boogie, Cool-Man and same team.
Oh, gigantic Neki.
Who the fuck is Neki? Who the fuck is Beep Beep Jeep?
I don't know, man, but he plays well most of the time.
Is it that cat guy or is it different?
Oh, maybe it's the cat guy.
Oh, it's not
very different.
It's not? Okay.
Beep Beep Jeep.
I don't know who it is.
Never uses mic. Ever.
I guess it's a smurf then. Maybe. No, probably not, though. It's 100,000 commands.
Who calls itself BP Cheap?
I don't know.
I'm pretty tired, guys. I might go to bed after this. If we find a game.
Why wouldn't we find again?
I don't know.
One is playing Slug. Right.
Yeah.
That's hype. When I watch that one.
It's already over, man. It's already fucking over.
How do you win with Slug?
Look at his anti-mage. Look at his anti-mage last pick, dude. It's so good for Dire.
Dude, actually. Slug got this game.
Quap. Okay, wait, what's the reasoning of this cop pick? I don't fucking get it.
This is... Slark is good against Batrider.
Oh, okay, they're gonna pick co-op and they're gonna put like some aggro bullshit trial in on the Slark and put Bat Solo, right?
How does he pick Monkey in my game?
Well,
why didn't he pick Razo? Why don't he not pick Razo?
Yeah, isn't Razo
fucking Monkey? Then he feeds first, but like a moron.
And maybe if someone helps him.
His nose were 4 bottom.
Did you know that shit you can do with Monkey's thing, that you scale your jump after you take damage?
Yeah.
I mean, the what?
It's same as just buying Blink in the side jump, right? Right before, right after you get hit.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but you can't do that anymore.
You can what?
You can't?
Wait, you can't? Are you sure, dude?
I haven't done it in a long time.
For sure you can't.
I don't know.
You sure you can?
You can't.
Sure you can't. Can't.
I have not seen.
They changed it when they changed the backpack.
Oh, I see.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
What did you say before that?
The skilling monkey W. Free take damage.
Yeah, I knew that one. But it's so random. Like, barely anyone ever uses that.
It's pretty useful.
I guess you can hold the skill point sometimes.
I mean, just in lane, because in lane you kind of want to hold the skill point anyway.
Yeah.
Then suddenly you get ganked and you just jump away in the face. Fuck. It's happening.
I guess, yeah, sometimes, very rarely, you can get something out of it.
How are you looking at these drafts, man? How is this game not over already? Where's the concede button in this game?
I'm pretty sure that Team Radiant got this.
Are you kidding me? This game's fucking over.
No, well, no way.
Game! Game!
Really?
Wait, I wanna test something.
What do you wanna test?
The fear shit.
Oh, yeah. That's...
Oh, the whole position?
Yeah. It's the same people.
Nice, nice. Oh. Very, very bad. Shut up, Reddit. Don't do
why,
any Reddit threads.
Why me? What did Nick
do? I don't want any Reddit threads about this shit, man.
Yeah, no one.
I think like I now that. Kind of didn't play like
more. Oh, now you're 45. Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Bambo
now
had the updated
did you lose
ranking.
Lose a game earlier or something?
Mm, I lost my last two games.
Yeah, that's why. See, this didn't update just until now.
I have the master PC.
That's nothing to do with your PC. You goddamn mongol.
Master PC. You want this, Gorky?
I mean, I could, but I mean, I have a guy marking my safe lane right now, very aggressively, higher rank than me. So I have to click somewhere else because I'm intimidated.
You know? Random.
Don't pick Lycan, dude. Don't make this game too easy. Are you kidding me?
I will not join fights. I can
play Lycan this game and it's over. So why are you?
I will only hit creeps.
Kata's better than me than Lycan.
I will
just don't do it, man.
I will only hit creeps, not heroes.
Can you just not?
This game is so fun, though.
Can you just pick some troll shit, man? Like we're probably not.
I will go roam or Lycan. Two only options.
Roam.
Press random, dude. Press random.
Sure press random and roam.
No, blank.
I'll press random, dude.
Dude, Vladimir is your signature hero, Pia is Ghost's signature hero. How can you not swap?
Yeah, but that is it. Game is easy, man.
Swapper.
I'll swap you, motherfucker. Give me that Pangolier then.
No, not you, you motherfucker.
Yeah,
yeah. I just don't want to see Gorg Bloodsaker.
What's wrong with you, dude? Where's your faith, man? I can play 90% of the hero pools absolutely flawlessly.
Slark?
And there's only 10% I play with.
Yeah,
90%.
But every time I play a reader, you're Slark or Alchemist.
I don't know. I'm practicing, dude. What's wrong with you?
You're nuts!
I am. I have a team coming up soon, man. It's gonna be a TI winning team.
Damn.
Is it?
Yeah.
Who are you teaming up with?
Am I in it?
Yeah, of course you are, though.
New Bean Boys, man.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's what happens when you get beat. Hey, it's your turn to pick now.
Did you actually pick fucking Lycan, dude? I'm reporting
it. Chill. I'm not gonna do anything.
Oh, yeah.
I can go jungle. No problem. I'll go. Go jungle. I don't kill.
I am playing 4, no matter what.
Yeah.
I'm not safe laning.
Alright, I'm mid then.
I want a PA mid because I have no kill potential with you.
I am being swapped by someone.
Who is playing what?
Whoever plays PA is playing mid.
I'll play mid, dude.
Fuck the shit out of that TA.
I wouldn't play mid. I'm going off.
Don't do that. Like.
Wait, what the fuck, dude?
Ultimate creeper right there.
I'm going safe lane. Fuck your shit, asshole.
No, I need help top. Help me top. Support me.
Hey, do you wanna know what's better?
No, I'm going safe lane.
No, I'm safe. Fuck off, dude.
No, I changed my mind. I'm
not changing mine, so fuck off, dude.
Dude, I like killing mid. I have 100 damage level 1.
And I'm gonna use Q for last hits. And I'm gonna kill W next, I'm gonna buy Clarities. So good luck, dude.
Dude, I'll go between the towers and pull the wave.
No, I'm gonna do nothing.
This is how the new year starts.
Just go and save them. Hey, go top.
What do you mean? Yeah. Fuck you, dude.
Oof. Can I get the tango? Thank you.
Why is this bounty at the queer? What the fuck?
Swapping sex? Why would you swap sex?
Swapping sex for what? For...
No, just swapping to a different one.
Yeah.
Swapping sex from... What?
Yes, Gork. From one gender to the other gender.
Are you assuming...
What do you mean the other?
Gender? The other? Like, are you just saying there's two all of a sudden and not more than two?
Any of the 27 genders.